Still touring around the United States, experiencing and witnessing a lot of racism right here in America. And I got tired of fighting everybody, so I decided to write a song to make people think. This song's called "Don't Drag Me Down, Motherfucker."